हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू सम मोर प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ ब्रांडिंग। वी डिड सम प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड टू प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ ब्रांडिंग। वी हैव सीन सम फार्मूले आल्सो। विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट फार्मूला वी आर गोइंग टू डू सम अनदर प्रॉब्लम एज लाइक दिस। इन ट्रायंगल एबीसी
a minus b, okay, plus sine 2c. Understand? A plus b value how much? 180 minus c. So, here, this can be taken as capital R into, okay, 2. Okay? This can be written as 2 sine of a plus b equal to 180 minus c into cos a minus b, okay, plus sine 2c. Understand? Next, what is get common? Here also one thing, see here. Next thing is as like this, okay? We know the value of sine of 180 minus theta, sine theta, as like this. Sine 180 minus c is sine c, 2 sine c, okay? Cos of a minus b. Sine 2c can be written as, according to the formula, sine 2a to sine a cos a. Sine 2c to sine c cos c. Understand? So, capital R, 2 sine c get common. What will come here? Cos of a minus b plus cos c, okay? This can be written as 2r sin c cos of a minus b plus cos of c means 180 minus of a plus b. Understand? Okay? 2 capital R sin c cos of a minus b cos 180 minus theta minus cos theta. Understand? Okay? 2 capital R sin c cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b. What will come here? 2 sin a sin b. According to the formula, this is 4 capital R sin a sin b sin c. Hence, load. Understand? Okay? This is our required proof. Understand? The next problem. We are going to do the next problem. As like this, the next problem is, okay, the next problem we can do as like this. Question, problem, if angle C equal to 60 degrees, okay? If angle C equal to 60 degrees, then prove that, okay, A by B plus C, then prove that, okay, prove that A by B plus C, C by B by A by B plus C plus B by C plus A equal to 1, the first question. And the second question is B by C square A minus A square plus A by C square minus B square equal to 0. Understand? So, listen. First of all, given angle C equal to 60 degrees by cosine rule, okay? C square equal to A square plus B square minus 2AB cos C. Put angle C 60 here. What will come minus C? Understand? Okay? This can be taken as C square equal to A square plus B square minus 2AB cos 60 degrees. C square equal to A square plus B square minus 2AB cos 60 by 2. Understand? So, what will come here? C square equal to A square plus B square minus AB. According to this, if I have to write any value, what will come? According to this, we can write the values according to our choice. Okay? So, let us see. This is equation 1. Okay? So, this is equation 1. First of all, first problem. Take LHS A by B plus C plus B by C plus A. Understand? Take LCM. What will come LCM here? B plus C into C plus A. What will come in numerator? A into C plus A plus B into B plus C. Understand? Okay. Now, the next thing is, as like this, the continuation of this problem. Open the bracket. AC plus A square, B square plus BC. Okay. Denominator. BC, BA, C square plus CA. Okay. In numerator, AC take as it is, A square plus B square can be written as C square plus AB plus BC. Denominator BC plus BA plus C square CA. All terms are the same. What will come here? Get one. The second question is like this. Okay? In second question, LHS B by C square minus A square plus A by C square minus B square. This is since from equation 1. Okay? This can be written as like this. B by C square minus A square is B square minus AB plus A by C square minus B square is A square minus AB since from equation 1. Understand? So, what will come? Now, next thing is B by B get common. B minus A plus A by A get common. we are going to do the next problem as like this. If the next question is, if sin theta equals to a by b plus c, then prove that cos theta equals to, then prove that cos theta equal to 2 into root of BC by B plus C into cos A by 2. Okay? 2 into root of BC by B plus C cos A by 2. Understand? Okay? Now, let us see the solution. What is given here according to the question? Sin theta equal to a by b plus c. Sin theta equal to a by b plus c. Required cos theta. Consider cos square theta equals to 1 minus sin square theta. This is nothing but 1 minus sin theta is a by b plus c whole square according to the question. This can be taken as like this. Okay. This equals to, what is LCM here? B plus C whole square LCM. Okay. Now will come as like this. B plus C whole square minus A square. Understand? This is can be taken as expanded by a plus b whole square, b square plus c square plus 2bc minus a square by b plus c whole square. We have the cosine rule as like this. By cosine rule, one of the cosine rule is, we can write it as a square equal to b square plus c square minus 2bc cos a. Understand? According to this cosine rule, b square plus c square minus a square equal to 2bc cos a. Understand? Okay? This is the formula of cosine rule. Here we know b square plus c square minus a square is there. That value we can write it as like this. 2bc plus 2bc cos a plus 2bc. Understand? Whole by b plus c whole square. Understand? This can be taken as like this. Okay? This is nothing but, what is get common in numerator? 2bc get common in numerator. What will come here? Cos a plus 1. Or 1 plus cos a. Any. By b plus c understand? By b plus c whole square. Cos square theta equal to 4 into bc by b plus c whole square into cos square l by 2. What is cos theta? Under root 4 bc by b plus c whole square into cos square a by 2. Understand? Therefore, what will come here? Cos theta equals to square root of 4 is to bc, root bc, b plus c whole square is b plus c, cos square a by 2 is cos a by 2. Okay? Understand, students? We should do the remaining problems in the next class.
Okay.